December's here. The Ahrefs team has been busy building features and snowmen. So let's have a look at what's new this month. We have one tool update for you in December, and two general updates. Let's start off with Site Audit. Earlier this year, we added Call Web Vitals data to Site Audit. Quick refresher, these are a set of speed metrics that are used to measure user experience signals. They show you how your pages perform based on data taken from real users. Now, we've added charts and scores for Core Web Vitals as well. Head into any Site Audit crawl and click on your performance report to see them. With this, you have a visualization of Crux data and Lighthouse scores, the historical changes, and your website's performance for individual metrics. As always, you can click into any chart to see more details. Remember that to see Core Web Vitals data, you need to head into your Site Audit crawl settings and enable Retrieve Core Web Vitals with a valid API keyset. Then you need to run a fresh crawl. Moving on. If you are in an agency or enterprise plan, you can now manage access for your projects. Just create a new project and you can allow specific users access to your project, share your project with your whole organization, or make it private just for yourself. Now, for existing projects, click on this icon on your dashboard to manage access permissions for each individual project. We've also added a new project section in Account Settings. From here, your workspace admins can access and manage all workspace projects, including private ones. With this release, only project owners or workspace admins are allowed to delete projects. Moving on to our last announcement. The How to Use Ahrefs course is now live. Learn practical ways to use Ahrefs tools and reports to improve your SEO. We've collected our most actionable use cases into one dedicated course. No sign-up is required, and it's completely free of charge. While the course is geared towards new and existing users of Ahrefs, anyone who's interested in SEO will still be able to learn different tactics to improve their Google rankings and get more search traffic. So feel free to recommend it to your friends. Find the course by heading over to our academy. And that's it for December's updates. Let me know if you liked any new update this month, or if there's anything else we can do to make our tools better for you. And as always, subscribe to this channel for more product updates, tutorials, use cases, and me. See you in the next update.